got there. Terrific from Mertens, showed that fighting spirit that she's so well known for now. Disappointment of that second set put behind us so quickly, and sails through in the end pretty comfortably in three against Anett Kontaveit, the semi-finalist in Miami here 2 years ago. Mertens resetting and booking her spot in the fourth round with a three-set victory.